Well, it is part of a single person's collection, and they decided to exhibit part of their collection, and I agreed to present it for them. So it is after a very long time that, well, it's part of a, one single person's collection, and it is after a long time that there is a presentation of Jamini Roy's works. And the person who owns them decided that they would like to exhibit part of their collection, and I agreed to present it for them, which is how this exhibition took place. And we've been pretty, we've tried to represent all the phases of his painting career, and I think we've pretty managed pretty well, you know, gone through all that. He painted for pretty much over 50 years, and he was a very prolific painter. So there, he's reputed to have done over 20,000 paintings. He also duplicated his own work. So although the subject matter is not so varied, he had plenty of paintings out. I mean, you know, people in Calcutta and Bengal have collected a lot of Jamini Roy's. He's, well, the last big one that I heard about was in 1983, that the Fine Arts IFAX did a retrospective of his work, along with Abhindranath Tagore's work. So then that was, and I think that collection was much larger than this. So it,
actually, Jayamani has been an old friend of mine. And in April, we had a first exhibition here. And because she said she's going to book the gallery, so we, I mean, it was a deadline which we met. And at that time, she had it on Kerala Arts and Craft. And she wanted to do a Jamini Roy over here. And I thought it's wonderful, because there have been other exhibitions in between, like Tanjore and all. But it's basically meant to be an art gallery. So what better way to start than, yes. No, I actually, the response has been very good, because there is a new awareness of contemporary Indian art, which has been there now for the last about 7-8 years, not earlier. So the response has been terrific. By, if you see the number of people who came, who have bought, and well, that is Germany's responsibility. If I was doing it, then I would answer that for you. But yes, it's a responsibility as far as we as the organizers are concerned to look after them. And I think in future we should also have a kind of an insurance for all this, because they are quite rare and wonderful, because, yes. And for people to have an opportunity to see so many together in one place. I mean, I know that I come here every day, just walk across and look at them, and, you know, it's a great thing to be able to have that kind of experience. And I'm glad that so many people have come, and Jaya has bought this exhibition. I hope she'll continue doing lots more.